Way down by the sea was a city, a spot that was bright and fair. A city of palm trees and flowers, a garden of beauty rare. A haven of rest for the weary, where cool breezes blow from the sea. Where youth and old age smile together, with a heart ever light and free. And then on a night in September, the bright light shone everywhere. My Emma was proud in her splendor, and sweet music filled the air. The breeze seemed to whisper a story, the stars seemed to smile from the sky, and no one would dream for a moment that death could come riding by. And then in the darkness of midnight, there left no one turned to tears. The wrath of a storm was upon them that filled every heart with fear. The wind was the voice of a demon that howled as it crashed through the town. And great ships were torn from their anchor and broken upon the ground. And then when the great dawn came stealing, the toll of the storm was known. And sad were the cries of the injured, the streets with the dead was thrown. We cannot explain this disaster, we know not what fate may befall.